don't take any chances. Only people who respect themselves can ever like a phone in the room.